vortex generator flat out. Vortex generator flat out in a pond. Notice the fine bubbles there. That is as good as it gets. Normally to do a job like that, you're looking at a 2 to 3 kilowatt motor. I don't know, 600 watt battery drill. Nice.